I'm bored, so we're gonna play a little bit of Arcanite. I can't really. I'm gonna play on hard. Is Diamond versus Gaming? Yeah. I'm just messing around. Let's play. Let's do this. I agree. Searching for additional content. Whatever. Yeah. So. I'll be quiet.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near. In spite of a warning voice, comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool?
Burning the dead body of the Joker. It's creepy because you can see how his skin melts away. Like, now he's all black. It's creepy.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Ago,
Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell.
I don't know if this is Commissioner Gordon talking or someone else.
I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
I kind of have a feeling that it's Commissioner Gordon.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Do you want
so, what'll it be? The usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with
dang,
no
it's Bruce.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
What I kind of find funny about this is like an 80s diner.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt you.
You look like a teacher at my school.
Always. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
You're pretty shady. Give me all your money. This guy looks lonely. What in the world? What? Disturbing the peace as a police officer is the best. There's three people. You causing trouble? Mm-hmm. Keep all your hands in the booth. Guy on the phone. Suspicious man. Whoa. Are you okay? Are you choking? Are you choking? I hit you upside the head with my gun. Well, you guys. Mm-hmm. Hello?
Excuse me, sir. No smoking in here.
Holy crap. Wee. Sounds like fun. Oh my gosh. Please stay away. I got Haley. Oh. Don't have bullets. Oh dang. Oh crap. Don't hurt me. What? Yeah, he really wanted to smoke, I guess.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
How did he get access to the big screen?
This will seem like child's play.
Johnny Charisma, dang.
Gotham,
he's pretty cool. Pretty cool guy.
Is your only warning.
They're not even trying. If they can't even break a simple bus window.
Next bus.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today? Not so many.
Oh, come on. What can you give us a better count? Oh, that's kind of terrifying.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Oh, dang. The Penguin and the Two-Face working together.
Criminal.
It's pretty cool. Hey, that's pretty good.
And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Oh man. That's a nice car. I can't believe they've done this. They've gone too far now.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Batman's a one-man army. You can see him. You can see him up there. Thing is, I don't know if this is gonna be a full playthrough or if this is gonna be just one or two episodes. I don't know, but I'm debating. Just oh, I think it said potty time. I'm like, what? Dude, TMI. Wow, bomb, bomb.
Just chaining up dead bodies. Sounds pretty nasty. Let's go see.
What's up?
I'm glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown.
I don't know.
It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip.
It's I'm not
with
sure.
With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
Here's the bat phone and the brat credit card.
All units, we've got a 1030.
Here, have my bat skates also.
Hey, Batman.
And he's gone.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm...
How come it's always raining in Gotham?
Be careful. Not looking good out there.
I know it's a depressing city, but... Yeah, it totally worked. Whoa, no, don't turn around. Freaking. Well, we're on the subject of Batman while we're playing it. Like, my favorite one has to be Arkham City. Bow, 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 bow. The combo system hasn't changed, which I'm happy about. Oh. You've triggered Batman. That's not good when you trigger him. Hit him with a baseball bat. Yeah. Got punched.
Batman, over here.
Get up.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman.
You're not safe. Because there's a car right there. They still should have hit him. Because reasons.
City's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
And he got out. He decided to go really late.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
It's Transformers. Here comes Optimus Prime. Oh, dang. Imagine riding in that thing. Must have cup holders and everything.
I need to track that military vehicle.
Imagine going to the drive-thru with that thing. Oh, man, they're like, where's your window? Here, and just opens. I heard on Steam, this is like the ugliest game, like it's the slowest game ever. And I was watching Angry Joe play it on there, and he was just always angry about it because it's kind of. I'm just gonna stop talking about it right now. Okay.
5-6 is taking a direct.
I cry every time.
Gone, sir.
Batman doesn't kill my butt.
Don't worry, Tim. He's mine.
Oh.
This is Guardian 1, tracking suspect through Gotham North.
Whee!
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
You can't get away. But yeah, depends on how many Riddler trophies you go after. I don't know. I went after a couple in my other playthrough when I was playing by myself. I got like a couple. I got almost 100.
Where is he?
I got nothing.
A couple
of
years
ago
during the story.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay. She's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown.
I swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Ah!
That must be painful.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure.
Oracle, do this. Oracle, do that.
Scarecrow's new toxin.
Why can't you say please?
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Are you sure about that?
Got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Get over here. Oh, I don't have battle mode yet.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Whoa! Oh, whoa, okay. Oh my gosh, I cannot believe it. Hey, at least I took down the gun, dude. Boom, boom, bow. Oh, what? Just take him out. Oh, I don't like using the counter system. I just usually just turn around in time and just kick them around.
I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
Oh, oh. You ain't doing that. Wow, get kicked in the shin. Shin kick.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Don't move, bro. Kill her.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber.
Scarecrow's getting creepier by the years. Coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow.
Okay, bye.
Stupid,
bye.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
Are you sure about that?
No!
K.O.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan.
What would be great about the scenes, what they should have done, is put like a flashback.
And Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea.
Oh, dang.
I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Bye.
Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Oh, man.
Go, go, go!
Yeah.
Target, he's cornered.
I agree.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Oh my gosh. It's the Arkham Knight.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one tank.
We brought an army to take you on. What a beast.
Oh man.
Boys, what everyone's afraid of.
Okay. I can't believe you guys are bullying me. And I don't. You guys are bullying me, and it makes me sad. So I'm just gonna murder you all.
60 millimeter cannon operational.
Oh my gosh.
Riot suppressor engaged.
Like I said, not killing my butt.
Batman, I've spotted 6 more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown.
What? 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 Come on out. Oh, wow. Hello. Oh. Kill. Headshot MLG, bro. Oh. Bro. Don't mess with me. There we go. Oh, okay. Hello, Groot.
The master of understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several Mr. Groot, hello. Into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Oh, dang. What's this?
It's my turn to watch the case tomorrow.
Oh, man.
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1.
Okay. Just how Groot died. And I cry every time. Wow. Whoa, that was a close one. I could have died.
Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Okay, person. I suppose I could do that. Are you kidding me? What? Just die. Die. You just gotta shoot him right where the cannon is. And you didn't die. Okay. Everyone's dead.
Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Haha, you missed. Oh. The most satisfying part is killing an enemy with the... killing another enemy by aiming one of the enemies... never mind. I can't speak. No English well. Oh. Dodging. Dodging. What? Mr. Blue Sky is a music. Can you put it? I don't know.
Diagnostic test complete.
Thank you. My self-esteem has gone up a little bit, but thank you.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more teams at Panessa Studios.
Cool. Okay.
I want GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading
there.
Chase them down. Gotta take some dudes' lives.
We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want
well, I kind of figured that. What? What? Whoa. Jeez. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lordy. I don't remember this. What difficulty did I put it on again? Don't remember. Ah, son of a gun. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh. Oh, this is not fun. They're all shooting at once. Why you all shoot at once? Die. Oh, dang. You guys got wrecked.
Tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Oh, I'm off the grid. I don't get it. Like,
Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween.
Why?
This has got a sense of humor after all.
I said that. You know what? I don't know. Awesome drift. Batman can't drive. Confirmed. Oh.
What the hell? Hold your fire! It's Batman!
No, it isn't. Are you sure about that?
I thought we were under attack.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
My dead parents. It was not
honestly,
Alfred. You're lying. It was his dead parents that came back to life for like a minute. And they're like, hey, we gotta teach you to drive. We're not done here.
Ivy, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
No.
You're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Everything's fun for Ivy.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
Actually, yeah, you can't do anything in there.
All you have is a sign of desperation, Batman.
Oh, okay. You triggered Batman. I'm leaving.
Now you all had your chance to evacuate.
You've made me sad. Batman's on the run.
I've got men dying down here.
I'm leaving.
Go.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
Whoa.
What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates.
Yep, I can totally see from back here.
Then there's this. It's a stranger. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty.
Also, you're real nasty.
Sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
He's probably doing Riddles.
I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives. Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton
I don't know. What do I want to do? There's only four things I can do. I can always come back to these. I can come back to these. I can come back to these. So, and what? I'll do that. Yeah, screw it.
I'll look into these later. Scarecrow's the priority.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Fernandez, it's Gordon. Give me an update. Okay.
It's like a secret thing you can do.
Damn it.
If you walk into wrong area. Best part about this game is the exploration. I don't remember where I can go somewhere. I got an idea.
Honey, you still there?
Got an idea. Yep.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing. He's got
Yeah, shut up. You hurt Batman's feelings. He now runs away.
This thing's had a serious upgrade.
Aha, back up.
He's a little sluggish.
Oh, okay.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
Ow, gee. Whoa, gee. Whoa.
I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
We can do this.
Remnants of Gotham. I have messages for you all. To the Vandals.
Oh, what? What?
To the cowards cleaning behind the police department, you will not be spared. And to Batman, I have
already. Oh my gosh. Cannot believe it. Go. You're so slow.
The legend of the Batman will be worth nothing at all.
You're mean. Boom, 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 boom. Just open so I can get along.
Identity confirmed.
And what's cool about this is that they bring up like a reference to the old TV, anime TV shows, one of the episodes, the ghost of the in the gray, that he works with Batman, and it was Bruce's favorite TV show as a kid, which is cool. Whoa.
Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's Whoa. Nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It'll show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Okay. Ba 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 ba. Oh, okay.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Mm-hmm.
Get your men ready. As soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna find the bat. Drag him out of that tango car.
No, bat. Oh crap, I can't drive. Batman. No. That's what they need to do. Like, do DLC where he'll play the music. Oh, I know where we are.
Look at your city.
I'm right over here.
Fled, torn apart by those who had nowhere to go.
Open this with that. Nothing happens. It's a whole process.
The generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Like I said before, if you're looking for a full playthrough, this is not the place.
Functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
Read my mind.
I'm Batman. I can do what I want. Okay. Do it. Oh, whoa. That's weird. We can do it. Oh my gosh, I cannot believe it. It's so cool. I'm gonna cry. Oh man, that is so cool. So cool.
Improvise.
Breezes.
The winch needs
I'm Batman, I can do what I want.
To function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse.
Hmm.
And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
I'm freaking rich. I can do what I want. You're not my mom. My mom died long ago. Come on. Fall. Just fall. Thank you. And now. Go. That didn't work. I'm gonna pull this up. Okay. I'm gonna move back a little bit. Woo! Oh, no! No! Son of a gun. Go. What? Expert driver. Afterburner. Oh, Jeebus. Whoa. I'm gonna stay like this so I don't, like, fall. 1-800 giant monster. Haha. Blown up. Oh man. So much fun.
The anchor point is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.
Yep. Let's go. Yep, there we go. Perfect.
Stored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one
night. Yeah, Tim.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah.
See?
But we're going to need
you're
a
mean, Bat.
To triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone Shipping in the Cauldron.
You're mean.
I marked it on your map.
Thanks,
I cry every time.
The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
The landing, ha. Gonna like run and do stuff like this.
By the time we're finished, there's gonna be nothing left in this stinking city.
We're weakly tied. We've got the run of the whole city, and we're stuck up there guarding some antenna.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan.
Boom. Over there.
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage.
Yeah. Over there.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
Wow. Yeah.
Take a look. The door stays locked. I'm taking no chances. Got it, boss.
Lock that door, you better. I don't get it. Yeah, it's totally silent.
Three more soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together.
Gotta call in
Lucius,
the cavalry.
I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Oh, dang.
Send it, Lucius, now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
I didn't even know that Batman getting scarier. Yeah, actually, I kind of did. He looks like a frog.
My problem is with this part right here when he sends in the suit. How come all the guys don't hear it?
You think they could hear that? Yeah, I punched it. It'll work. When you punch stuff, it works. Do not quote me on that, though. Oh, man. Oh my gosh, Becky. Look at his suit. So jelly. Oh, man, Becky!
Well, Mr. Wayne, let me walk you through it.
The body suit are made so of used to it.
Tri-weave.
I like it. Okay, Lucius. Lucius, I heard you. Lucius. Stop.
How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program. Should you want to run back?
Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
Yeah.
The new suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them, and in the panic, take down all three before they know it.
Oh my gosh, I'm so scared. Oh, dang. Yeah, you get hurt.
Help me.
Should I? Nah. Bye, I'm leaving. Oh, I can't leave him. Oh.
Help me.
Psych. I would help you, but the game's not letting me.
Man,
there we
you
go.
You said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that.
Because, well, they
now.
Weren't Batman.
I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. Tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow.
No.
That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
I won't find him. Honestly, I think we should just forget about him. He didn't do anything wrong.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers.
No thanks. Come on, Bruce.
Time to find Scarecrow.
Jeez. Oh, okay. Nice job, dude.
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin.
Ace Chemicals.
Radio or microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin.
Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
Planet something big. Why else would he team up with Penguin?
Look out! Batman's here!
Oh, man. Okay. So, we're doing that. Okay.
You thought me gone, didn't you, Batman?
Let's go.
Lost in the waters beneath Arkham. But like all submerged, forgotten fears, eventually I return.
Oh, come on. Wah, 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 wah. Go in. Ow. Turning. Ah.
Scarecrow thinks he can just roll a bunch of tanks into Gotham.
Hello.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell?
That's what you call someone with zero chill.
Take cover.
Time to die, old man.
In death, he has nothing left to fear. Keep him away from Ace Chemicals. Your vengeance will come.
This ends tonight.
What's funny is you can kind of tell who it is, like the Arkham Knight. Like it's very easy, but I'm not spoiling.
Friend of yours?
Nope.
Stay here, and I'll go find out.
Long night. It is gonna be a long night. Oh, man.
Oracle, whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right. We've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
Hmm.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
Yeah, there's a guy down there.
There are five soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
What? Oh, not here. No! Oh, come on. You suck. You suck.
I didn't want it to end like this, Batman. I kind of hoped you put up more of a fight.
Ow. That hurt my feelings. It's 10:51 right now. Hey! Don't go back up here. Ooh. What's that? What? Sliding down. For that guy to look away. Running. Wow, they really. I'm sorry. Ow. Oh, you can see his teeth. That's really weird.
You're old, you're predictable, and you never stood a chance.
You're mean. Haha, got roasted. I mean, I did, but. Why? Okay. Gotta try this again. They want you to play Tooth Fairy. That was just really weird. Just playing Tooth Fairy. Sounds like fun. No! Come back!
That sucks. Yeah, biggest operation ever, and I'm stuck in the rain outside a damn chemical plant, trying not to throw up.
La-da-da-da-da. You guys don't kill me. The other guy did. Okay, so this guy, he, no! Okay, good job, bud.
So we finally see some action. It's waiting around in the rain.
Okay, so...
Think he's ready to fight an army? The tanks will
Nice. Got them down. Go to sleep. If you know it's good for you.
It's safe to access the terminal.
Let's Thanks. See if Oracle was right.
Look how old that thing is. Looks so weird.
Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols.
Yeah.
Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Don't.
Okay, I've marked the tallest structure in the area.
Take them all out. Go. Do it. What's weird about this game, you can actually, you fight ninjas. Like right here. Why? No. Stop being a ninja. The question I ask every day is why? Are you kidding me? I hit counter. Shredder wanted to send the foot to help out. I think there was a team in Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles in Batman crossover episode or like a comic. So they kind of make sense. But yeah. Oh man, I leveled up. Leveling up. What is this? Nah. Combat. I can upgrade. Sure, why not? They'll never find me.
First, I need to investigate the compound.
Well, you see that spike on the internal router? Yeah, don't worry, it's nothing. Just a glitch. Okay, so it's finally started. Phase one is a go.
Yeah, thank God.
I feel sorry for those poor guys stuck underground for weeks.
Ah. Oh my gosh. What? Oh, there you are. That's not good.
Oracle, they've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen.
It was pretty good. Weird to see all the criminals in Arkham mutated.
Thanks,
though.
Oracle. I found a way to get them back on the compound.
Oh!
They'll pay for this.
I get it, okay. Okay. Okay, yeah, I understand what you're saying.
Gates
there,
open.
That there was
Time
one.
To bring in the okay. car. I need to get the car into the area before I can...
Get it back. Oh.
Main gates open, get ready.
No.
We deployed a diamond back to the main courtyard, sir. We'll crush him.
Gotta love their optimism. Your 60 millimeter cannon will penetrate these heavily armored units, but it'll take a few.
Okay.
To destroy them.
Okay. Let's go. Whee! Oh dang, midair. Killing these fools every day. You dead. You gotta kill the three round burst. He's the most dangerous. Oh my gosh.
Sir, he punched through the armor, just like you said.
He's searching for hostages. Keep non-essential radio chatter to a minimum. He'll be listening. You are listening, aren't you, Batman?
No.
Then listen to this.
Okay.
To all embedded units in Gotham, Operation Savior has begun. Each one
that sounds
has
cool.
A role. Each of you knows your role. So move out of this damn city and lock it down. I want our hands wrapped tight around Gotham's throat within the hour.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is?
Okay, got him.
Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies.
I got it.
Worked. There are four more ID markers inside the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
Dive bomb. Jump off. Oh my gosh. What? No. What the heck are you doing? And boom. Perfect. Oh my gosh. Perfect. ING says 11 out of 10. Oh my gosh! These controls are so weird! Ouch, sweet lord. No! Why? Me no drive go- Okay, bud.
Can I get some help here?
No, you can't.
Thank God you're here.
Thank God I'm here.
Go!
I can count one. Oh, there's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. There's seven of them.
Looks like he's planning to leave that room. Open fire.
Oh, yes, ma'am.
Avoid the bat symbol. It's a little trick. It's where his armor's the strongest. Aim for the weak spots, the shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the...
See, that gives you a hint.
Please.
You say something.
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. It's what I like about you. Predictable. And that's why we're gonna win. We know your move before you do. We know how you think!
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
My favorite color is orange.
Who the hell is this guy?
No. I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
And just so we're both on the same page here, I fully, fully intend to kill you. But first, we're gonna make you suffer.
Yes, okay. That sounds pretty cool. Actually, wait, no, that doesn't sound pretty cool. Yes, ma'am.
Just say the word and I'll kill this freak.
I'm leaving. Bye, guys. Oh, what's over here? Oh, this seems pretty cool.
What the hell are we waiting for?
To the left, to the left. Please don't sue me. From the box to the left. No, I'm trying to shoot the Arkham Knight! I failed. Oh, and you look... Kill him. Oh, you slap me again. I dare you. Oh, you're next. What? What? Hello? Hello?
It's over, hero. Goodbye.
Okay. Bye. Bye-bye. He scares me so much. I'm so sad. I cry every time. Cool. What?
Hey, Batman.
Oh, come on. Nah. I really go flying. Suicide. What? Whee! Bo.
Untie me, please.
No. You can do it. I believe in you. It's all you need.
Can I get some help here?
No. Well, I think that's gonna wrap up this episode here. But if you want to see more, tune in a couple minutes with a different game. I'm gonna play a different game. Yeah. So. That should be all. I cannot believe it. So. I will see you guys in a few minutes, maybe. Goodbye.